Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my new video. So guys, today I will show you how to make a feather pen. So guys, to make this you will need a feather, scissor, ink pot and a paper. So guys, first step is you will have to cut from the bottom like this. See? Guys, then take the ink pot and dip it in. So you can see this. I just have the paper and I'll write my name. So I see. So guys, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.